Right, boys, here we are. Welcome back to the channel. End of the season. We've got Rayo Vallecano at home today. And hopefully the board will then give us a decent transfer budget. We've done okay. We've had a difficult run. We've won games that we should have won. We've lost games that we maybe were probably expected to lose. Let's get into it. Make sure you like today's video for me. It'd be much appreciated. Check out all the other stuff on the channel this week. Competition as well, if you didn't notice that. Look, check out the videos from today. Football shirt giveaway as well has gone out on the channel. Last game of the season. Let's finish and try and finish in the top half and hopefully keep the board happy, and they need to give us that money for next season. Let's go. Right, okay, welcome back. The run's been alright. Last episode we had the Villarreal and Leganes. We lost the three that you'd expect. Valencia, Barcelona, decent performances. 3-2. 3-2 in Madrid, but they were 3-0 up. Barcelona 1-0 at home was disappointing. An early goal as well, we just never got going. Girona was the worst, but then we've picked up last three. Good win in the derby at Celta Vigo. Gaetano scoring a point away at Bilbao. Gaetano scoring again. And then beating Sevilla 2-0, who were up in about 5th or 6th. 5th at the time. So a win today. Messi is getting to the top half. We've got Pedri, who is leading the assist load, and we've also got Isola. So we need Isola to grab some goals today. We need to make sure he grabs the goals to hopefully get... What do they call it? Is it Pichichi or something like that in Spain? I no doubt you guys are going to correct me, but I'm sure it's something like that. Right. Let's get into it. Let's get Xavi Simmons back in. I've had a little week or so with him out. Mwamba suspended. We're going to put the youngster in. Keep him happy. Juan Rodriguez. And then, yeah, hopefully the board will give us... We'll have some more money to come. We've made £27 million profit. I'm sure we'll have a little bit more come from European football as well. We don't get anything prize money in La Liga. But we want a transfer spend. I think the fact that we're not in Europe next season may play into it. But we want... What have we had? £7 million. And 11 million, haven't we, roughly? And I think 15, was it 7? 7 million, 15 million, then 11 million. So, be interesting with all the money that we've made this season, how much they actually bloody give us. All right, Sociedad have gone 1-0 up, so it's going to be pretty doubtful now. There's Girona, but I think Girona have got a better head-to-head than us anyway. So, it's looking like we'll finish in 11th. But we want Isola to score a bloody goal, don't we? Be interesting now, Pedri's leading assist... Leading the sister in the league. Are we going to be able to get him back? If you were Barcelona and your player was the leading assist maker in the league, you're going to want to keep him, aren't you? So we'll see. I said, no, for a fact, we're definitely not going to be able to afford him. This is the first highlight of the game, by the way. Francis G. Garcia, it's 1-0. Real Vallecano, who are down in 16th. Fighting for their lives, I think. Yeah, they are. Come on, let's go attacking. Absolute, what an episode this is going to be. Absolutely nothing's happened. You're going to have to put up with me babbling. I can't take him off, though, can I? Let's get Collado on. That left-hand side. Let's go Vesca. Sessignon's had a mare as well. Dear me, what a shocking signing that was. Anything, boys? Anything? I think they're on their holidays, aren't they? Juan Rodriguez. Out to Pedri. This could be his last game for the club. He's done well. Football manager. Coming into the last 5 minutes. Oh, dear. Well, it's going to be a short one today, boys. Well, what a shit way to finish the season. After decent results against Vigo, Bilbao, Sevilla... And then we play at home against Rayo Vallecano. We're down in 16th and we don't even bother turning up for you guys. Right, this is where we hopefully will find out how much money we've got. There's a couple of players that we maybe need to look at moving on as well. Right, so we finished the season in 11th. Butinic didn't score himself, so Isola and Butinic will share the... Is it Pichichi? We're going to go Pichichi. I've made it up otherwise. 23 goals in all competitions. Squad-wise, transfer-wise, we're looking... No one's... Whose contract's out? Fellaini, and then we've got loanees. Emerson, we really need to try and get back on loan if possible. Pedri, yes. He's still only valued at 6.5, but I'm pretty sure we're not going to be able to pay 6.5 for him. He'll cost a lot more. Sessegnon, no. Mwamba, yes. I would like to get him back. He's had a decent season for us, the 21-year-old. And then strengthening-wise, we need someone out on the left, I think. We've already got Pinamonti on his way in. So there's a striker. We probably won't. We'll have Isola as a backup, so we probably won't get another striker in. We just need to improve. Adara Boyo was the one. He's not, luckily, he's not wanted at the moment, but he has got a 25 million release clause. We need fullbacks. And, probably a wide player. Gaetano's not has done well for us, but he's not absolutely natural to it. I like someone a little bit sharper than him, more of a winger rather than sort of like a playmaker, which he kind of is. Happy with the midfield. We just need to have... We've still got Vesca, Chirivella, Elena, Simmons, Busquets, Gaetano can all play in there. I think we need better backup for Pedri. We may have said need to replace Pedri. Van Aanholt can go. Toylan's going to go. Calado's would have gone, but he's not worth anything, so we'll probably keep hold of him. Boubacar will keep us a third choice. Adrian's retiring, which is disappointing. He's had a decent season for us. I have been playing Uzo the last few games, so he will be probably our number one unless something really nice pops up on loan or as free. We're really going to have to probably do some wheeling and dealing. Right, let's see what they're going to give us. Elena, player of the year, guy who started out of the squad, out of the starting 11 at the start of the season, 13 goals in 33 games, 8 assists, decent. He's now valued at 41.5 million, and he's wanted by the big boys. Okay, he's got minimum release clauses, 55 million. They can have him for 55 million, I think. Let me know what you think to that, 55 million. Pedri must have a release clause, does he? 77 million. I thought it might have been a bit lower than that. Never mind. We've done what they kind of expected. What's the sign under player? 23s. Mid-table, which is good. No real pressure there. We should be fine again to finish mid-table. No European as well. For some reason, just giving it to Butinic. Probably because he's played less games, I imagine. Yeah. Never mind. He still has had a tremendous season, hasn't he? Tremendous season. And he's got Pinamonti to help him out like next season. Team meeting went well. Didn't agree that we could finish top half. Never mind. Right, come on, give me some money. Give me some money. Initial budgets. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. Shit. Not amazing, is it? Not amazing. 17 million. We get 100%, so it's going to maybe look like we need to offload Elena. If bids come in for Elena, then I have said he would be an asset to their squad. Come on, PSG. Yeah, we need it, don't we? And then it'll be freeze, loanies, wheeling and dealing. So start next episode. Next episode will be pre-season done. Hopefully we've done some business. You may well see a few of them depart, Elena and a couple of others, backups. Vitinho probably needs to go as well. Fernandez on that right hand side. We need to strengthen loanees. Really going to hack into the loanee market again. Freebies, there is a number of free transfer players coming up, players out of contract, so we may be able to shift the budget. If we can sell Elena, then we'll be fine. So that's, I think that's going to be key. I'm not going to offer him out, because when you offer him out, you always get that low amount, don't you? Low amount of offers coming in. So we'll just see how it plays, I think, to start with. Alright guys, that is it. Short and sweet. Wasn't anticipating the most boringest game of the season to finish with, but never mind. Let me know down in the comments where you think we need to strengthen. Definitely out on the left. Fullbacks, yes. A bit of work to be done. Alright guys, thank you as always. See you later.